Hello. Hello, once again, viewers. Chris is live. This is just a journey within West London. This journey is from Mount Vernon Hospital. We're just navigating out of Mount Vernon Hospital. For some people, this place may look like one of the village roads. However, this is part of central London. There are houses around, despite the forest that you found over there. You know what this place is called? Airfield. See, nice road. Regardless of where you live, you find nice tarred road to your doorstep. There is another hospital down that road. I think it's called Airfield Hospital. Thank you. was 331. The speed camera. So here in UK at this time we have it's summer, so it's nice and sunny with longer days and shorter nights, so it will remain bright till about 9:30 or 10 p.m. That is longer days and shorter nights. And from 3 a.m. or precisely 4 a.m. it will become bright outside. Just over here we have the waste dump and the recycle area where electronics, woods and furnitures are sent for recycle, and also waste, household wastes. Over there ahead is a lot of construction going on. I think it's construction for high-speed rail. Farmland over on my right is a farmland with farm settlement. That's the road to Iknam. And what is this road called? Squikly, is it?